various journeys.
Alright. Am I your favorite?
Yeah. Don't tell Dad. Don't tell Dad.
What's up, everyone? It's James Ellsworth, and I wanted to thank everyone that went to a wrestling show tonight, independent wrestling show or any wrestling show around the world. There's a lot going on. Stay safe, and thanks a lot for the support.
This street, little bitch, my ring calls a big B as well as my wrist. I'm getting money like this, can't tell problems exist. I wake up fresh every day like I'm going to take a piss.
What's up, guys? I am about to go live on Heavy Heart Shop Instagram at 2 p.m. So 20 minutes from now, I'm going to be going live. I'm going to be answering questions about the line, Rainbow Love, everything that kind of went into it, and any other questions you guys might have. So go follow Heavy Heart Shop on Instagram and get ready, 2 p.m. Guys, I had so much fun talking to you on the Instagram Live today. But if you missed it and you weren't able to tune in and ask your questions, I'm going to put a questions tab here on the next slide. You guys can swipe up and ask me whatever you want. And I'm going to try to answer as many questions as I can today while I'm doing the Instagram takeover of Heavy Heart Shop. So thank you guys for your love and support on Rainbow Love and Heavy Heart. And ask me what you want to ask me.
Scott, how do you feel about this game?
Shining.
Mike?
I think it's going to be awesome as soon as we figure out how to play it right.
We're doing so well right now.
So in the wake of all this craziness, my show C is on hold. So I'm in DC, but I'm going to go to Toronto. I'm going to pick up my stuff, pack it up, put it on the plane, and fly back to Tampa. So I'll bring you along with me. You ready to do this? It's going to be a long day. Let's go.
Obsessed with this Fabletics set that came out in March. It is seamless. How amazing is the seamlessness? It is bright because it's spring, and we love to be bright with spring. And look at this. Oh my God, I'm obsessed with these pockets. See? You can put a phone, a wallet, some change. How awesome. I'm so obsessed with it. So if you swipe up, you can get this or any of the other things on Fabletics for $24, any two bottoms you can get if you become a VIP member. So it's really important to become a VIP member, and then you can just be getting all these new looks each month, which is so awesome.
This filter is called Glitter on White. Notice my skin. So pale because I haven't been outside in so long.
Leg one out of the way, landed safely in Toronto, where I'm sure it's freezing cold. Anyway, I'll hood it up, go out here and go get my stuff. Where it's like, I think like 90 degrees. Right.
So I'm getting ready to make the long walk from my plane to my car. It's going to take me a little while. Psych!
Alright, this is our next leg. We're actually on our way into the city to grab my stuff from my apartment. That's Billy. He gets me around when I'm in Toronto. When he's not getting me around, he's out on his bike. You know, as you can tell, he's a biker.
Hey, you want to go swimming in that water?
No.
Why not? Oh, that's why. Baby Yoda. Baby Yoda. Baby Yoda. Psst, that's you.
I wish.
Let me see it. Gagoosh. Look at that face. Look at that.
Hey, what are you guys doing, huh?
Wrestling, man.
Oh, got her. Full Nelson.
Take a bump!
Of us can't deny. What's the next line?
A girl walks into a leaky waste. When they think in your face, you get sprung.
Okay, I have a dilemma. I bought the Lucky Charms Frosted Flakes combination cereal, which I was very, very excited to eat. But I realized that upon opening it and pouring myself a bowl, the only milk that I have in my fridge is this almond milk that expired on February 22nd.
Hibernating with my girls.
Nice thing about being next door neighbors.
Yes. First, Brian and Artem went and got Brie and I our favorite iced teas. Now that is love. And now look it. After my salad, he made me a yummy burger. What do you call it with no bun?
Animal style.
And no, animal style is when you have all the cheese on it. That's crazy.
Protein style.
Protein style. He made a protein style burger.
Well done for Preggies.
Well done for Preggies.
Because they can't have it anything raw.
No.